Special thanks to Mr. Chetan Bhagat, the world famous novelist, and even in Korea, he's very famous with the three idiots and the two states. Just I took a photo with him and I sent it to Korea, and immediately my son replied, "Hey, Daddy, is it true that you were together with Mr. Chetan Bhagat?" "Yes." So thank you very much for your sharing such a first time with us. And he is a big fan of LG product already. And when he was in, working at the Goldman Sachs, he was in charge of LG Electronics at that time. So I thought it's your destiny, your fate to work for LG. Taking this opportunity, I really sincerely express my appreciation to all our great partners for your unchanging support last more than 10 years. Owing to your such a support, today we could come up with such a fabulous product with the state of art design, cutting edge technology product for the future. I myself became MD of LG India since last year, the 2nd of August. Around 9 months have passed. Today, I would like to report to you what I have done at the new LG in India. It can be summarized only one word. I have done my best to identify Indian consumers. And I came to know India is not one country, so I cannot describe Indian consumers are one. No way to describe. Very difficult. There are Gujarat, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, but no India.
And I'm also surprised. I mean, I kind of knew that my books, I know 3 years did well, and it was on engineering. And in Korea also, there's a lot of engineering college pressure, so it did well. But two states I never imagined, because it was Punjabi, Tamil, two parts of India. I never thought people in Korea can relate to that. But that was really made my day. And the, of course, the other thing that has made my day are some of the products that I saw there. Although I'm a writer, I am an engineer by education. So I appreciate technology more than you know, some other writers maybe, because that's something I have used a lot in my own work. People think writers sit by the stream and write with a pen and a notepad. Actually, I've never written any book with pen, not even an article. I only use the computer. Whether it's innovation like social media, one of the things I do apart from writing books is comment on national issues. And for that, social media is something I adopted very, very early. And today, you know, I have a big reach through that media, which is almost as important as my books or newspaper articles, or whether it's Kindle and stuff like that. You're absolutely right. It's a very strange thing, because when I was not a writer, I used to be a credit analyst at Goldman Sachs in Hong Kong, and I used to cover Korean companies, and I have covered LG Electronics. Never could I imagine when I used to go in Seoul, and now I can also know how hot you must be feeling living in India. It was minus 15 degrees in Seoul, I remember I went there. And I'm at LG Electronics, and it's really quite a fantastic company. Today, you know, innovations are coming from all over the world, and LG, if you see the television, and I'm not just saying it because they've invited me, it is the best television in the world. There is no debate on the internet on it, right? Not one will, because before coming, I checked all the review sites, on, because I think launched in CES, 2016, and that OLED TV, that 65-inch TV, is as thick as 4 debit cards. That's it. That's the total thickness of the television. So I don't know how you made it, and you know how it will be brought into the house and everything. But I'm assuming you guys, your team, will do a great job. I absolutely think there is a market for it. I absolutely think, because Of course, not as big as your mass market products, but you know, Indians love TV. Indians love Bollywood. Indians love movies. That's the one thing people like. And for the premium buyer, I think they would love something like that. It's really, it's almost, it's not just the thin TV. It's the OLED technology. It's completely different technology from any television out there. And you can just see it. You see the black color, for example. It shows differently, and just the colors and the brightness and everything is just like a very, very different experience. So I think that's going to do very, very well. I have no doubt about it. And what I like about this brand is they're not just making signature products. They're also making products for common Indians. And I think that's very important that a brand doesn't forget that in terms of trying to do something cool. They forget the average person. Talking very broadly, you know, when do we say a country is developed, right? We all of us want to make India into a developed country. It's when people have a nice house, people have maybe a car, and maybe people have a good television, washing machine, fridge. These are the indicators, televisions per 1,000 population. Washing machines per 1,000 population. These are the often used as indicators for a developed country versus underdeveloped countries. And every time someone buys your product, India becomes a little more developed, I feel, right? So that should be the goal for this brand, to realize that it's not just selling gadgets and gizmos, but it's really changing India in a way like never before. Many of India's problems, just imagine this. I'm not going to get into actual national issues here because this is not the forum for it. But almost any Indian problem you see, right from big, big problems from education to awareness to health, a simple thing like if broadband and 4G becomes very cheap, which it is becoming cheap every 3 months, if smartphones become cheap and good quality, and they are available all over the country, and almost all Indians have 3G, 4G data and a good smartphone. That alone is enough to transform this country. Because people will become a lot more aware of issues, they participate in the democracy better, or participate in better decisions. So it's not often about political parties and activism. Actually, the world changes because of technology. Actually, it's technology that is going to transform this country. In fact, whatever changes have happened in India in the last few years have been because of technology. The reason that people are demanding more is because they feel empowered by technology. Whether it's televisions that are in people's homes and they can watch the news, or whether it's phones, or whether it's social media. So I think this is something we should embrace, and I can assure you, Mr. Kim, Indians love technology. Technology Indians love. I can guarantee you, you'll see this weekend, it will be, your exhibition is going to be packed. You better get some good security near that, you know, 5mm TV, because, you know, Indians can just fall extra in love with things also sometimes. So, but it's beautiful that you're doing it in the street. It's not a tech show happening in a 5-star hotel. It's happening where any common man can come and see. You know, whether they can buy it today or not is a different story. They can maybe aspire to it one day. But you're saying you're doing this here, you're doing it in 50 other cities. So I think it's a great initiative. It brings people together. And, you know, I hope you guys also admire the products and enjoy the evening. I like the washing machine also, because it has a big joint family clothes place and a nuclear family clothes place, which is a very Indian thing. Sometimes we have lots of clothes and sometimes we have too many few clothes. That's really nice. I think the fridge with the door and double doors, I think all fantastic innovations. There is a television which scares away mosquitoes. Really, I'm not kidding. You just can even see it downstairs. And I think that's it's a small innovation. But it doesn't need any of those tablets, or it doesn't need any liquid. You don't have to put that liquid in the TV to scare away the mosquitoes. It's just, I think it emits a sound, right? It's ultra, some high frequency sound or something, which scares them still. So I think it's amazing. Some of the products are only, I think, a few thousand rupees, some really beautiful Bluetooth speakers, and of course some television costs in the lakhs. So I think it's going to be a really fun show for Mumbaikers this weekend. I'm very, very proud. I have not done any of the work, but I get to inaugurate it as if I have made the TV. But hats off to your engineers and your technology staff, which has made these innovations possible. All the best for your journey in India, and may you make more and more beautiful products. Thank you.